And we are losing our minds for SWAT star Lou-ferrigno Jr. His star is rising as the actor has 3 new movies on the way, plus a new TV role. And Lou joins us now to tell us all about it. Thanks so much for joining us. How are you?
Hi, it's good to be here. Thank you for having me.
Of course. Okay, so you are not only an actor, you're a fitness trainer and a model, which is like, you grew up, of course, your dad was a bodybuilder and an actor. Are you following in his footsteps on purpose?
Well, as most actors, a lot of actors work as, like, say, restaurant waiters, stuff like that. I worked as an exercise therapist with at-risk teens in Malibu, California for about 10 years. So I call it exercise therapy. It was much more than just fitness and physical fitness. It's so much psychological and spiritual enhancement. And that actually plays a daily role in everything that I do. So it's a good transition.
Wow, I love that so much, that you took your time to do that. Now, Lou, I was looking, before we get to your new shows, I was looking at your Instagram page. You have a lot of what I like to call thirst traps.
What?
Many, many, not only shirtless photos, Lou, which are, well, I'm going to follow you right now, just so you know. That's me. only shirtless photos, but also pictures with dogs. I mean, are you kidding me? That's a thirst trap in itself.
Look, we call it a thirst trap, call it what you will. I mean, it just pours out of me. Sometimes the candid, shirtless bathroom shots come out a little more thirsty.
So candid.
But there's an artistic, I swear, there's an artistic goal behind them. But, you know, you gotta be proud of what you do. You should show it off and, you know, let the world know.
Absolutely. You know what? I'm just grateful that you didn't post any shirtless with a dog photos, because that would break the internet, Lou. Let's talk about your show, SWAT. Now, you've previously been in How I Met Your Mother and Bones, and we want to know how a role on SWAT compares to the shows that you've worked on in the past.
Oh, geez. SWAT is kind of what I was made and built to do. I mean, I was a former college football player. I consider myself highly athletic and highly adaptable in these situations. And I've grown up, my father's a reserve deputy sheriff. Law enforcement is something that I've been surrounded by a lot of my life. And also, with the high octane, I yell a lot, you know, so I think yelling. Well, I kick in doors. I got a good leg. So, I mean, it's just so much fun. It's wild. I get into it more so maybe than others, but it's just a wild ride. And every weekday, Wednesday at 10 p.m. is you'll see. It's fun.
You yell a lot in real life, too?
I'm Italian. You know, like, that's how we get our point across at the dinner table. We just got to yell it out with passion and gusto. So it's kind of something that's transitioned and helped me really succeed in acting, actually. So
I love it. All right, tell me about the new movies you have coming out.
Well, March 5th, we got Dreamcatcher coming out, which is a really cool suspense thriller based in the world of EDM, electronic dance music. It's a whodunit type of thing. I Know What You Did Last Summer, Scream from the 90s, in that vein. Really cool, sexy, lots of dangerous situations. Highly recommend watching it. And we got a couple other ones coming out. We got Blackout. We don't know the dates yet, but they're coming out soon. And Stargirl, I'll be heading back to Atlanta to reprise my role. A lot of the DC comic book nerds will pry for this information. So you're very privileged to be hearing this, because I'm not necessarily supposed to be letting people know that I will be coming back to the show as soon as I am. But that's on the agenda for this week.
So exciting. Well, hey, thanks for the inside scoop. And keep posting what you're posting on Instagram. I'm sure you've got multiple new followers from us this morning. Stay where you are, because we're going to have you go on over to Jason, who's waiting for you in the Celebrity Spin Zone, so you can win some money for charity. How about that?
Okay, great. I'm going to go borrow my neighbor's dog right now. So
thank you.